Yo guys, what is going on? Stallion Provy here, and today I'm bringing you an Infinite Warfare beta video. Today is Thursday, November 3rd, and Infinite Warfare comes out tomorrow, November 4th, and I actually have one match of gameplay that I saved from my beta experience with Infinite Warfare. I really only played the beta for Infinite Warfare for about a total hour, because the weekend that the beta came out, I wasn't available to be home to play it for the whole time, so I got on it and played it a little bit, and I'll let you guys know what I think about Infinite Warfare and how I felt about the beta in this video here. So I just wanted to say, I haven't made a video since the end of the summer. My last video was just about a month ago. The exact date was September 8th, so I'm about 2 months later, here I am making another video. I apologize for being gone for such a long time. I lost interest in making videos for a little bit. It's happened to me before. But the main reason that I've been gone is because my computer has been down. I still don't have it back, but I'm hoping to get it back today in order to upload videos on Infinite Warfare. Now, I won't be home this weekend when Infinite Warfare comes out, but I'm planning on starting to make videos on it next week and playing it a little bit tomorrow before it comes out. When it comes out. But my computer, I was having problems when I moved into this new room and gaming setup. I was having problems picking up my internet. So I had a router in my new setup, but the router stopped working, so I'm now connected to the original house router with my PlayStation and my laptop and my iPads and phone. However, my computer needs an Ethernet port, so we're gonna get a wireless port for my computer. So I should have that fixed by later, but I've had no computer for 2 months, so it was practically impossible for me to make videos. But that problem should be solved, and it shouldn't be holding me back from making videos anymore. So talking about Infinite Warfare, I'm going to be honest, I kind of like the game. I know it's got a lot of hate by people. A lot of people aren't liking the game. I think it's really good. Like, I don't know, from the little bit that I played it, I really didn't have nothing to complain about. It did seem a little bit like Halo when I'm in the menus, but I don't know, a lot of people say the graphics aren't that good, they look plasticky. That's what a lot of my friends are saying. I didn't hate the game, I thought it was decent, like, it wasn't as bad as everybody made it out to be. I think I'm gonna have pretty good fun playing the game, and it comes with the Modern Warfare Remastered, so that's gonna be awesome. But I did not hate the game. I'm just going to go out on a wing and say that. I thought it was pretty good. A lot of people don't like it. Some people love it. I didn't hate it. So the gameplay felt pretty smooth. The movement system's pretty nice. I haven't played it enough to say what I like better as to that or Black Ops 3's movement system. So I'm just not sure about that yet. But this movement system did feel pretty nice. Like, I'm not going to complain. It wasn't that bad. The only specialist weapon I got to use was the one that you just saw on the screen there, which I managed to just die and not get a kill with. But this was like my third game on the beta that I just decided to smack the record button, and then the game after this, I went like 25-5, and I tried to save the clip on my PlayStation, but with this new update to PlayStation that happened about a couple months ago, it doesn't let you just save the clip anymore, so I lost the clip and couldn't use that as my gameplay, so I used this, which wasn't the best gameplay, but it's better than nothing. But the weapons seem pretty cool. There is weapon variants again. I'm sure you guys know all this already. I'm very late with the beta and the info. But a lot of YouTubers are uploading gameplay on this. I figured I'd just throw out a video on it. I like the game. Like I said, it looks pretty fun. I haven't played Modern Warfare Remastered yet because that hasn't been an option, but as soon as the game comes out tomorrow, I'm going to jump on that and see how it is. But expect some videos on both games. I really did not, you know, dislike Infinite Warfare. I'm looking forward to playing it more and giving it a real test, as to just this little bit of gameplay that I was able to get from it. So we're going to play the game a little bit more. I'm going to play Modern Warfare Remastered, and I'm super excited to get back and play some Call of Duty. Black Ops 3 has gotten old and stale, and that game kind of just took a turn for a worse when they started throwing weapons and supply drops. So hopefully this game does not do that and gives it to season pass holders. That would be the better option, but I don't know. I don't know what they're going to do. But hopefully you guys did enjoy this short video. on the Infinite Warfare beta. The game comes out tomorrow. I wish everybody good luck on picking up their game and getting on the servers and jumping on the new COD 2016 Infinite Warfare and COD 4 Remastered, which comes with the Legacy Edition of the game. So, without further ado, guys, thank you guys for watching this video. Drop a like and subscribe for support. I am back, and until next time, Stallion Provi is out.